it is concern, my concern, showing my concern about the vast number of people whose livelihood is based on daily earnings. And unfortunately, neither the state government nor the center government or nor the media has shown any concern about such people whose livelihood depends on the daily earnings. So I'm very much concerned as a member of parliament, as a member from that state subject, member domiciled from that state. I would like to know the plight of the those lakhs and lakhs of people, and this is totally on a humanitarian base. It has nothing to do with the politics.